Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market.
That's right.
This is Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV on the web at .com. This is our astronomy picture of the day. It says a dangerous sunrise on Gliese 876D. Although nobody knows what it's like in this close orbiting planet, red dwarf Gliese 876, with an orbit well inside Mercury and a mass several times that of Earth. Gliese 876D might rotate so slowly that dramatic differences exist between day and night. The Chronicles of Riddick. That's what this place looks like. That's probably where it was taken from. Anyway, that's our astronomy picture of the day. This is space weather. Solar winds, 411.3 kilometers per second. Density 0.0. Here's Venus in broad daylight. The brightest planet in the solar system is reaching its peak luminescence at April 30th. Venus will shine at astronomical magnitude of a minus 4.7. That's 190 times brighter than a first magnitude. Bright enough to see in broad daylight if your eyes land right on it. Wow. So there's Venus in daylight. Very rare. Okay, over to weather page. Wow. Okay, there's storm warnings for Cherokee County, Kansas till noon. Macoupin County, Illinois until 2 o'clock. And Camden County, Missouri until 2 o'clock. So folks, beware. This is Tornado Alley right here. Listen to the NOAA up there. You won't believe who's got the latest earthquake. 2.7 under San Francisco Bay. Right now is the last quake that just happened. 4.6 south of the Fiji Islands. 4.6 near the west east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 southern Iran. 4.6 north of Svalbard. It's way up north Greenland. 3.4 central Alaska. 5.8 near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 south of Tonga. 5.4 off the west coast of northern Sumatra. 4.5 Guerrero, Mexico. There's been a swarm there. 4.8 southeast of Easter Island. 4.1 Tarapacá, Chile. 3.8 Vancouver. 4.4 off the coast of Oaxaca, Mexico. 2.7 Puerto Rico. 4.7 off the west coast of northern Sumatra. 3.1 Puerto Rico. 4.9 off the west coast of northern Sumatra. 3.3 Puerto Rico. 4.6 North Indian Ocean. And back to our 2.7 in San Francisco. This is our earthquake Equake 3D at Walton.net. Well, the last one now just has occurred in Honshu, Japan, because the last one was in, San Francisco. Yet this one here just appeared, so the, There's been another earthquake since San Francisco. So that's it, folks, for today on Sunday, April 29th. I'll see you later. Goodbye.